previously on Rain on My Crusade. After Empire of the Sun and almost directing Rain Man, does a return to directing Escapist Fare hold the same appeal to Steven Spielberg? Last Crusade begs the question with its sloppy action beats, lingering door shots, bland adversaries, rapidly collapsing adversarial stances, and regression of mature allies into infantile buffoons. Which brings us to Chapter 4. When in doubt, repeat the first one.
Indiana Jones and the Last Crusade, I just wanted to bring back the spirit of the original Raiders and have some fun.
You like the Death Star? We got the Death Star. You like droids and Tatooine? We got the droids on Tatooine. You like the Cantina with all the crazy monsters? We got Jabba's Palace with all the crazy monsters. You like Sala? We got Sala. You like the Ark of the Covenant? We got the Ark of the Covenant. You like Nazis? We've got Nazis. You like Indy on horseback jumping onto a Nazi transport? We've got Indy on horseback jumping onto a Nazi transport. You like Indy students fawning over Indy? We've got Indy students fawning over Indy. You like Brody walking down the hallway to Indy's classroom, going through the doorway and leaning against the wall? We've got Brody walking down the hallway to Indy's classroom, going through the doorway and leaning against the wall. You like Indy immobilized in a flaming room? We've got Indy immobilized in a flaming room. Thanks for watching. Bye.
I've heard this one as well.